Thank you so much, Betsy, for the rose. Ooh, is that a crown?